So does everybody have a spool of thread that they're cutting from? So we're going to need to do to get the thread through the hole, but you're not using the needle to pull the thread. Once you get the thread through the hole, pull the thread by itself, by the thread itself. If you pull it by the needle might come off the thread. So we're just going to make a little dotted line straight across. Once I get that through, now instead of pulling the needle, I'm pulling the thread.
Actually, yeah, I have to make sure that everybody has it. They're doing a check right now. That's why I'm doing this.
Okay.
If people didn't do that, probably see it. That was so weird.
That hurt. It wasn't deep into the mouth.
Mama know you.
Did you guys debrief with the sub on? What did they?